lot of people have concerns in their life, but my only concern is, when's the next meal?